Dear Martha, I've discovered that a true piece of creative art is of a man's soul and character. It's an integral part of man's relationship to God and the universe. Now, when I look back, my former aspirations were so superficial and unspiritual in content. Martha, the responsibility that art requires is unimaginable, even to most artists, oddly enough. Can a man give too much of himself to his work? I don't think so.